Hi, I'm Jay from Meat Stock, and you may remember last year we took a group of people over to Brazil. We went to an event called Churrascada. It was the most amazing barbecue festival we've ever been to, and at that festival we got to taste picanha. Now picanha is kind of like the god of meat in Brazil. That's how they had their steak, that's the way they love their beef. And I'm going to show you how to cook it, how my good mate Adriano taught me from BRZ Foods. So what you're going to need first is a rump cap. Now, a whole piece of rump, this is the little nice little cap that sits on the top, and it's the most tender. And this is the part we're going to use. Now, I got this bit from Coles. It's called a rump roast or something like that, but it's essentially a rump cap. But go to your butcher, get them to cut you a rump cap. That's what you're going to need. So today I'm going to use this BRZ food picanha rub, and essentially what it is rock salt. So it's rock salt, but the guys at BRZ have put a heap of kind of herbs through it. But what you want to do first is give a really good coat to the top of the fat on the rump cap. Now I know what you're saying, that's way too much salt. You can't have that much salt. But bear with me, what you do is you knock it off at the end and you're going to get that beautiful salty flavor in your steak, but you do bash it off, so stay with me. So that's going to go in the smoker now at 275 degrees Fahrenheit, and it's going to go in for about an hour or until it probes about 130 degrees Fahrenheit. So that rump cap's been in for about 45 minutes. What we're going to do now is we're going to turn it over so it's fat side down with all the seasoning on it, so that fat gets nice and rendered. Okay, so that's been in the smoker for around about an hour. It's shrunk a little bit, it looks a lot smaller, and you can see that the fat has kind of nicely rendered. Now what we're going to do is we're going to cut this into slices, and we're going to cut across the grain. Once we've cut it across the grain, we're going to put it on a searing hot barbecue, get a nice little crust on either side for like 30 seconds either side, and then it can come off and get cut up. So we've got it on a really hot Weber kettle, it's searing away. Now the trick is, more of this, more salt. I'm not kidding, you need to put more on top. So, now here's the final trick. You're gonna grab some tongs, and you're just gonna whack all of that salt off the top of the meat. Okay, so there you have it, picanha. Just have a look at the color. It's crazy, it's got a beautiful color. That fat cap is nice and tender. Now that little bit of the fat cap is what's gonna make it delicious. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna cut again across the grain, and that's picanha. Let's give it a go.